What is up, everybody? Swords here. Today I want to cook for you guys. The recipe is just going to be a really simple veggie stir fry with some rice and beans, which is something I literally cook several times every single week. It's a staple for what I make. It's delicious. It's simple. I mean, just thinking about it gets me excited. Let's get it cracking. I am hangry as can be, so let's do this. All right, so another thing about me before we get going is I'm gonna always try and be honest with you. So the very first thing I'm gonna tell you is I low-key forgot that I was doing this, so I kinda started cutting up the bok choy. I'm hungry, you know? I got excited and I started chopping, but yeah, so what we have here is I'm gonna put some mushrooms in there, just some broccoli, if you can see that. We got some Brussels over here. I just washed it all, so that's why it probably all looks absolutely weirdly wet. At the very end, I'm gonna throw in some rice and some beans, but we'll get to that later. Now, I've been called a hack cook before. You know, at first, it kind of hurt my feelings. But now, I really just embrace it. Yeah, there we go. You know, the bok choy is all chopped up. We're gonna get to the mushrooms. Obviously, the smaller you chop them, the quicker they're gonna cook. You know, that's one thing that you can kind of discover on your own. If you like them more cooked, less cooked, how you like your texture. Another thing is I have a really small little cutting board right here. You gotta work with what you have. I started chopping my Brussels into threes because they just didn't really cook as well as I wanted unless I steamed them or baked them otherwise. And today I'm just gonna be chopping them up and stove cooking them. There we go, there's some Brussels. I'm gonna throw some broccoli in there also. I'll try and get about half of it or so. I just kind of get in there and start going. When it comes to the means to cooking sometimes and getting prepared, I'm kind of crazy. I'm just really wild if I'm being honest, but you know, it works for me. Here we go. This is kind of the chopped up veggies. The one thing I do want to say is don't freak out. This looks like a lot of food, but it's not a lot of calories. It's just waiting for your body just devour and just eat up all the goodness that's in it. Let's get over there to the stove and get this going. Okay, here she is. So I wanted to jump right in. I had some minced up garlic already and I popped it in there with some water, kind of got it steaming for a second, and then I threw the Brussels on there. One thing I first want to say is it's really important to, again, just kind of figure out what you like, how you like your veggies, how long you cook them, to say, you know, you're gonna cook out the good stuff to a point, and different things like that. So you hear, you know, raw versus cooked and the different benefits you get. But at the same time, I think it's really important to, again, you have to nourish yourself. If you hate cooking, if you hate eating raw things every single time, you're gonna have to cook to enjoy your food. And that's another, you know, huge part of being healthy and being nourished. Keep a little thing of water on hand, just so if it starts cooking up too fast, I'll throw that in there. Try not to use a whole lot of oil, just because it can add a ton of calories and it's not really needed. I don't really like to use it. If you want to use oil, you know, feel free to use oil. Just, I would really say, I hate saying, you know, be careful with something, but it really can add a lot of calories. So definitely be careful with that. Right now I'm gonna throw in the bok choy. Kind of get that cooking down a little bit. Kind of get that cooking a little bit. A little bit, a little bit. I'm gonna throw some mushrooms in there. I love me some mushrooms. Love these things. They're so salty, so meaty, just amazing. But yeah, then I'm just gonna mix these bad boys around, really get these cooking down. Again, remember, just figure out how you like your veggies. If you like your Brussels sprouts literally raw, then, you know, maybe throw those in last, or don't throw this in at all. My veggies are getting where I want them. The bok choy is looking real nice. The mushrooms are starting to get that layer of just meatiness on them. You can kind of see the color changing in them. I like throwing my broccoli. And then actually right here, this is where I like to give me a lot of rice because, again, these veggies don't have a ton of calories. So I want to be filled up. I like to throw in some soy sauce. I know this is a lot of sodium, so that's something you definitely want to keep in mind. Just kind of sprinkle that around. After I've put every single thing in here, just mix this around. That's looking real nice. I think I drooled in it a few times, so I'm glad I'm not sharing with anyone. No, I did share, just that no one's here to share it with me right now. Gotta give myself that complete protein from the beans and the rice. I don't have any chili flakes with me. I like to put like red chili flakes in there, but today I'm just loading up with garlic. I'm feeling garlicky. Anyone who eats garlic probably realizes how much garlic that was and might be throwing up in their mouth or freaking out right now. Yeah, I use a lot of garlic. That's what I like. And again, I talked about kind of figuring out the spices that you like and keeping yourself on your toes. And this is why I love it, because like you get to switch things up, stay routine when you need. It's simple, it's easy, and boom, bada bang. It looks amazing. I literally cannot wait to dig in there. Doesn't that look delicious? Mmm. So I hope you guys enjoyed our little cook sesh that we had going on over there. I sure did, and I am full as can be. Really the key, again, like I mentioned before this, is, you know, cooking this and finding out what you like, making sure you're putting the veggies in there that you're a fan of, the spices, you know, how cooked they are. If it's not something that you enjoy, you're not gonna make it. So again, you know, it's about finding that base. It's about finding a foundation and then building from there. And that's how you're gonna build your own healthy and happy life. So yeah, so this is the first of kind of my cooking for you guys and letting you in on my life and my lifestyle and how things go down for me. I'm not gonna say I'm the best cook out there, but I definitely do love it and I do it a lot. Drop me a comment if you have any questions. You can find my contact on my website if you are interested in doing that. So please shoot me a question, tell me what you think, and again, be on the lookout for more. It's just getting started, guys, so I'm excited. Swords out. Much love.